To my dear friends, first of all, happy Republic Day for you. Today, we are celebrating 72nd Republic Day of our nation. Our President Ramnath Kovind unfurls the Indian flag at Rajpath, New Delhi. Since 1950, we are celebrating Republic Day in every year with a lot of joy and happiness. This is a very great occasion for all of us. On January 26, 1950, we are celebrating Republic Day because our Indian Constitution came into force on this day. So we celebrate this day as our Republic Day. Army, Navy, Air Force and all the other forces take parade at Rajpath, New Delhi to show the culture and the tradition of India. Our Constitution is the world's largest written constitution of the world. Our constitution is written under the chairmanship of Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. It gives the equal rights to its citizens. Do you know the meaning of Republic Day? It means the supreme power of people to elect the representative as the to lead the country in the well and right direction. And today you have to make me a promise that you will make our nation as the best nation in the world. Thank you. Jai Hind. I am very proud to be an Indian.